Mangwanani, mangwanani. Tichambirei. Zuva ranhasi ndinoda kuti tichambirane neimwe nzira. Imwe nzvimbo yakagarwa naSista Tendai kwemakore akati wandei anowedzerwa. Inzvimbo ine vanhu vanotaura nemasaini. Saka pandichataura vanhu vachange tichitambira, ndinokumbira kuti tivatambire takadii. Good. Very good students, eh? Saka ndinoda kutanga nokuti tichambire pamutambo wedu wezuva ranhasi kuti tizivane tigokwanisa kutamba nokupemberera tichiziva kuti tavingwa ndivanani. Tichitanga misa ino, tinoda kutanga nokuremekedza vacharamba. Vacharamba ndivo mai vaSista Tendai. Handizivi kuti mungasedza uche yakadhuze tivaone here. Mbuya Makonese. Tatenda. Ndichiri ipapo ndoda kusumudzawo mhuri yose yekwaMakonese. Vana mwoyo ndizvo. Tinokumbira musumuke. Tatenda. Vamwe vese tauya tinozviziva, asi tinoda kunyanya kuchingamidza vana baba vedu vauya kuzotiitira muteuro uno wemisa. Notanga nokuchingamidza baba Heribert Mula. Vachaiva iwo mukuru wedu MC. MC ndini handiti. Vachaiva iwo main celebrant. Saka ndiva na MC tese handiti. Baba Heribert Mula. Baba Heribert vari kubva iwo kuMozambique. From the province of Tete, district of Sangano, parish of Mlalazi. Ndagona here baba? Tina baba Chibira variko kutanga uko, varishanda vari paimbisa. Tozova na baba Frank vanobva kuMalawi, asi vari kuno vari paArupe. Tozova na baba Edward vanobva kuKenya. Karibu sana ya baba. Vari kuArupe zvakare. Tozova na baba Joe Matare mukamerite vari kuArupe zvakare baba Joe. Thank you. Tazira vachange vachititungamirira mukunamata mumuteure wemisa. Muchita mudzimba dzedu tine vakuruwo. Handitina madzishe, toita masadunhu, toita manasabhuku zvichienda zvakadaro. Nhasi tatsikwawo nevakuru vanobva kwatinoti iko kumuzinda. Kuna ana Mother General zvichidaro zvichidaro. Sister Anesi Mufigo, all the way from the King's Land. Welcome Anesu. Sister Anesi Mufigo ndivo mutevedzeri wa Mother General wechita chedu. Saka muri kuona kukosha kwakaita mutambo uno. Tatenda Sister Anesu. Isu mudunhu redu rino reZimbabwe tine vakuru vanoitawo kuti Zimbabwe nemafambiro atinoita zvinofamba zvakadai zvakadai. Sister Rundo tinokumbira musumuke. Sister Musara, Kudzai, Rose and Feli if you are there. Thank you. Saka iyi ndiyo timu inoti driver nokumaka shuwa kuti zvinhu zviri kufamba here mudunhu redu rino reZimbabwe. Tatenda chaizvo. Ndinofunga pavanhu vananga chida kuti tizivane vakwana. Handiti vamwe vese tichazozivana tichienda nokufamba kwenguva. tichazotenda nekupera kwemisa asi vaenzi vedu tinenge tazivana. So in short, I was just welcoming everybody, especially the family from Sister Tendai, where she is coming from, the Makonese family, and we are privileged to have Mbuya Makonese with us. I think it's a blessing. We are really, really sitting on giant shoulders. And we are also grateful. Among us, we have our senior sisters. I see Sister Ferreira. I see Sister Gaudiosa. Sister Igna. Sister Angela Lip at the back. Sister Bernadette Helegwa. Sister Tariro. These are some of the giants on whose shoulders we are sitting on. And Sister Bernadette and Tariro are actually sitting together with Sister Tendai because they journeyed together within the formation of Sister Tendai at some point as candidates or novices or junior sisters. And they've been part of our formation, most of us. So we are grateful for those that trio there. Thank you for being you. I want to welcome Sister Rudo, our regional prioress in Zimbabwe, to give us a short, brief history of the life of Sister Tendai Makonese from whatever summary she has. Sister Rudo, welcome. After Sister Rudo has spoken, Father we will sing a Dominican hymn, after which we continue with the Mass. And then for offertory, some of our associates will collect zvipo zvemisa, zvisi zvipo zva Sister Tendai. Sister Tendai zvichazouya kupera kwemisa. Patinenge takuzogamuchira, just before tisatagamuchira, Sister Tendai vachataura mhiko dzavo, she will renew her vows. After that, tose tozogamuchira, tichazokutaurirai after that kuti tinenge takuita sei tachienda chaizvo. Sister Rudo.
Makadii mose. Tinofara chaizvo. Ndiro zuva rakaitwa naMwari. Tinofara muzuva iri. This is the day the Lord has made. We rejoice and are glad. Tinokutambirai mose. Mambotambirwa zvina MC. Asi ndakamiririra dunhu rino reZimbabwe. Toda kukutambirai zvakare mose. Vemhuri yekwaMakonese. Vezvita zvakasiyana-siyana vauya kuzobatana nesu. Tiri kuona maSAI sisters. Tinokutendai. Kwaya yedu munogara muripo. Muchiimba nesu. Tinofara chaizvo kuva nemi. Tinokutendai. So welcome once again to our priests and to everyone who is present here. I am here to tell the vocation story of Sister Tendai. We normally tell the life story of a sister the day we the day we send her home to God. But today I hope we are committing her to God here on this earth and celebrating her life, celebrating her vocation with her. It's a very interesting story and an amazing one. Sister Tendai grew up with her family in Bikita. And they used to go to Bikita Mission for Mass with her siblings, with her parents. And at the age of 12, in the early 1960s, she had what I have called a vision. Sister Tendai had a vision of herself as a Dominican sister. She says, walking down our fields at home, I saw an image of myself wearing a black veil and white dress, and I wondered what this was all about. But now I know that in this image, I was clothed as a Dominican sister. This was a small and smart, almost like a doll. This was a vision. In 1966, while she was at school at Loreto, she found herself discerning her vocation. A theater student later, and she was accompanied by Sister Concilia as she was trying to understand her vocation. She wondered what the purpose of her life was and what God wanted of her. She made the application to the Dominican Missionary Sisters of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, and at that time, there were only white sisters. And she didn't know that at that time the sisters had been given a mandate by the bishops to form sisters for the local church. But her vision called her to this, and she doesn't know why, when she had not seen any black sisters, she still applied to be a Dominican sister. So her application was accepted. She was allowed to start her formation in 1966. And in her own words, she says, "So began my long journey to follow the Lord as a Dominican sister." On 11 November 1973, she pronounced her first vows at Loreto Mission, followed by her final vows on 2 December 1972 at St. Dominic's Secondary School. During these years, 1979, during these years, she had the pleasure and privilege to serve the Lord as a teacher, both at Loreto and at St. Dominic's. Where did she do her training, her teacher's training? This was done at Veru Teachers College. Later in 1982, the congregation assigned Sister Tendai to be vocations director. And I think many of us would remember this. Many of us were promoted by her, including myself. Thank you, Sister Tendai Teresa Makonese. That's how we knew her. That was her name. After some years serving in the congregational administration, she served as a general counselor in the general leadership. She also served as a regional counselor. So after these years of serving in the congregational leadership, Sister Tendai joined the Social Communications Department of the Zimbabwe Catholic Bishops Conference. And the first time she joined this was 1997. It is during this time, working with the Communications Department, that became the foundation of her present apostolate of evangelizing through media with light lights. I think some of you would remember Sister Tendai preaching on ZTV. You remember that? Yes. And until now, she is still doing the same under Lifeline's media. And this is what she has to say as she looks back and as she celebrates her golden jubilee. What the Lord has done for me, I can never tell it all. This year, 2023, I am privileged to celebrate my golden jubilee
as a Dominican sister. It is a celebration of God's faithfulness to me, his poor maid servant. To this day, I can still see the image of myself as a little Dominican sister dressed in black and white, walking down our field in rural Biquita. Congratulations, Sister Tendai. We join you in praising and thanking God through this Eucharistic celebration. May we clap hands for Sister Tendai.
Thank you. And to conclude this part of the welcome remarks of telling the story of Sister Tendai, we sing a Dominican song. Thank you.
You look all so smart. And I'm sure each one of you has washed this morning. The outer looks excellent. Now we deal with the inner part. Let's go for a real, real washing and cleansing of the heart, of our mind, asking the Lord to prepare us for this celebration. Now, what is that? I wonder, you know, we need so early. And ask the Lord to visit us today as we thank Him, as we praise Him, as we love Him. God is there where two or three are gathered in His name. Where 200 or 300 are gathered in His name, even more. So let us ask the Lord to accept us. We return to Him with a humble heart and ask for His mercy, for His cleansing. How do I find myself before my God? How do I enter this celebration? Is my heart ready to praise the Lord, to thank the Lord? We do not forget the people who are in great need and suffering. We are with them in spirit, and we offer them also their needs to the Father. We ask God's mercy upon this world. Who needs His peace? Who needs so much reconciliation? Dino Puma, Panini. tino kutenda ine zuvara nasi. Matiunganidza kuti tirumbidze zita renyu. Tino kutenda ine chipo cha sister Tendai. Chitendero chavo, rudo rwavo, kuzvipira kwavakaita makore ose. Tino kutendai nokuti akatiratidzawo nzira yenyu achifara nokuti tidzidzisa zvakawanda. Tino kutendai Baba. Grant we pray that day by day she may be bound more closely to the mystery of the church, and all of us devote ourselves more and more to the good of the human family. To our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Thank you.
pfungwa dzangu. Imi muri kure zvino. Imi munocherechedza kufamba kwangu nekurara kwangu. Uye munoziva nzira dzangu dzose. Nokuti inzwi risati rangova parurimi rwangu. Imi tenzi munenge matonyatsoriziva.
Munotikomberedza mberi neshure muchitoisa ruoko rwenyu pandiri. Ruzivo rwakadaro runondishamisa zvakanyanyisisa. Ruri pamusoro handingokwanisi kuwana.
Kwandichaenda ndokupiko? Kusina mweya wenyu. Uye ndingatizira kupiko kwamusiri? Nokuti ndikati ndiende kudenga imi muripo. Ndikati ndiwarire uvato hwangu kunzvimbo yavakafa imi muripo. Ndikati regai ndipepereke nemhepo yorungwanani ndichinogara kwakaperera gungwa. Kunyangwe ikoko ruoko rwenyu ndirwo runonditsungamirira. Makandibata noruoko rwenyu rworudyi.
Ndikati ndichirima ndifukidze uye kuti chiedza chiri pandiri chive usiku. Kunyanya rima harina kusviba kwamuri. Usiku hwakachena samasikati. Kwamuri rima nechiedza zvakangofanana.
Nokuti ndimi makaumba nhengo dzangu dzomukatikati. Ndimi makandiruka muno mamai vangu. Ndinokurumbidzai nokuti munotyisa uye munoshamisa. Mabasa enyu anoshamisa. Munonyatsondiziva. Zvandiri zvakanga zvisina kuvanzika kwamuri pandaiumbwa muchivande. Ndichinyatsonyanganidzwa pasi pasi chaipo penyika.
Makandiona nemeso nhengo dzangu dzisati dzaumbwa. Dzakanga dzanyorwa mukumeni dzikazoumbwa panguva yazvo kusvikira dzose dzapera. Hakusi kukosha kwakaita pfungwa dzenyu pandiri chese, uye hakusi kukura kwadzakaita. Dai kuri kuti ndinodziverenga dzakawanda kupinda jecha. Pandinomuka ndinenge ndisati ndambopedza nemi. Dai ndichiroouraya zvenyu vakaipa mwari, uye kutomoni zvisiri kutare nemi. Vanhu vanotaura vachikushorai zvakaipa vanokumukirai zvakaipa.
Ndiongorereiwo mwari, muzive zviri mumwoyo mangu. Ndiedzei muzive zvandinofunga. Muone kana muine chakaipa.
chapter 2, verse 1 to 11. So, if I am in Christ, there is anything that will move you, any incentive in love, any fellowship in the Spirit, any warmth or sympathy, I appeal to you, make my joy complete by being of a single mind, one in love, one in heart, and one in mind. Nothing is to be done out of jealousy or vanity. Instead, out of humility of mind, everyone should give preference to others. Everyone pursuing not self-interest, but those of others. Make your own the mind of Christ Jesus, who, being in the form of God, did not count equality with God something to be grasped, but he emptied himself, taking the form of a slave, becoming as human beings are, and being in every way like a human being, he was humbler yet, even to accepting death on a cross. And for this, God raised him high and gave him the name which is above all other names, so that all beings in the heavens, on earth, and in the underworld should bend the knee at the name of Jesus, and that every tongue should acknowledge Jesus Christ as Lord, to the glory of God the Father. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Asindi nokuti hama nokuti zvinhu zvose zvandakanzwa kuna baba ndakakuudzaiwo zvese. Imi hamuna kundisarudza kwete, asi ini ndini ndakakusarudzai ndikakugadzai kuti muende kundobereka michero uye kuti michero yenyu igogara, kuti baba vagokupai chero chinhu chamunokumbira kwaari muzita rangu. Saka zvandinokurayirai ndezvizvi zvokuti dananai pachenyu mose. Shoko rakanaka ratenzi.
I feel not comfortable up here so high. Can I come down a bit? Anasita piwa machiki chori esokura mwari andi. Manzwa kukunaga kwa. Wonderful readings that invite us to reflect who is our God. Mwari redu waka. Many of you have made the retreats, annual retreats, and of course Psalm 139 is usually the first meditation. It brings you right into that thanksgiving. Mariri Ose, He is with me in every situation. He even knows my thoughts. Even before I pronounce the words, Atoshisira, God knows me through and through. He even has counted the hairs, and there are many, of each one of you. He knows the number of your hairs. He knows how you feel, whether you're downhearted, whether you're somehow lost, whether you're happy. God knows you. And this knowledge is not threatening. God's loving gaze on us is not a threat. Hashitskis. Mwari anokitari sanetsinyo nokuti akatisika tirivana. Do you know the book Tinokutendai Mambo? Of course we know it, the red one. Shona hymn book, over 1,000 hymns. Chokwadi. So I can't just preach without singing. Chokwadi. There is a little hymn you may have heard or not, which expresses that very nicely. I heard Sister Tendai singing it. Maybe you've also heard it. Papa, my father, Papa, you have loved me long before the world was made. Manzwe, muno isimene. So it's a special song, isn't it? Can we sing it together? Papa, my father, Papa, you have loved me long.
Long before the world was made.
Papa, Papa, Papa,
you have loved me long before.
it's a big question. You may easily say yes, but be careful. Kazhinji hatisi kutendera kuti Mwari rudo. He knows everything about you, and he still loves you. That is the great message of the first reading today. God surrounds us in his knowledge, in his love for us. He is closer to us than we to ourselves. He's so close to us. He is our innermost self. And all changes, if you have contact to God in you. And they're not in touch with their inner self. And this touch, my dear friend, makes all the difference. You close your eyes and immediately you are in touch with your loving God. You also know that the road of Sister Tendai was not all smooth sailing. Angelica, there were difficult moments. We heard that her final vows were in 79. Then she also had a renewal course in Zambia. After that course coming back, it was very difficult. It was 1980 now, New Zimbabwe after independence, there were so many possibilities. She had her degree, she was a teacher, and there were a lot of voices. What are you still doing in this congregation? You know, there are so many who can do so much for humanity outside. There were real temptations. Am I exaggerating? So, she had to place that also before the Lord. Lord, you need to call me again. And she received the grace. One evening, she was listening to one of the songs. It became so clear to her. This was a real temptation, pulling her away from her initial call. Away, you tempter, I follow my way. And there comes a song to my mind, which you might know already.
Oh,
your own life when the water was up to here and it was still rising? You felt really, really in despair, in great need. You didn't know how to proceed with your life. Sometimes God allows these moments just to deepen our faith, to help us to see that He carries us. We can trust in Him. He leads us on. If we surrender, we can just say, Dino Vipani, and I invite you, maybe among you right now, there are some people who are in a real crisis. Because there's so much in your mind and in your heart. But trust in the Lord's word. I'm with you always. Remember the scene when Peter was sinking. He was walking on top of the water. He looked at Jesus and he got that power. And he could walk. But as soon as he only was seeing the waves, he went down. Almost to sinking point. And Jesus very quickly reached out to him to pull him up. Peter, you are a man of little faith. Trust. Trust, I am with you. That's why Jesus says, I am with you always until the end of time. Every day, every moment. He's with us. Everything happens. We trust in the Lord and in His abiding love. Now, coming to love, it's a big theme in the life of Sister, isn't it? Love changes everything, hands and faces, earth and sky. Love changes everything. Where you live and how you die. Makapos vision. Never. Ah, you're still very young. There was a series about it, and the tune was always that. Love changes everything. And I'm so grateful, sister, for the many signs. You have reached out to so many people, only God knows. And the Lord's grace has worked in your life. And that's why today we need to praise God and thank Him. Think of all those who were helped during the moments of great hunger in Zimbabwe. 2006, 2007. It was a difficult time. You organized, you helped, you reached out. And with your program, you always have helped people. Remember the love of God. Do something for your neighbor. Don't wait for others to do it. Do it yourself. That is the gospel today. Love one another as I have loved you. Love truly changes everything because suddenly the love of God is your main perspective and gives you a vision. Remember that saying of Paul, if I would speak in all languages, if I would do great things, would move mountains, but without love, I am nothing. So the quality of love, and it's really a serious thing if you are a mother of a family, if you are a husband, if you are in religious life. To stay in love, to fall in love is quite easy, isn't it? But to stay in love, Because it needs faithfulness, it needs honesty, it needs truth. And God gives us that grace if we ask for the Holy Spirit. The Spirit is given to us. You know this one, eh?
Amen.
Together we now bring our prayers before the Lord. I ask two members of the family to come forward and two sisters. It has not been prepared, but let's share our intercessions together. Mari baba tinkutenda inezuvara nasi. Matenda inzaguti kutendere. Pamusana kupenyu masisa tendai. Tinokumbirawo kuti tienderere mberi nechitendero chakasimba nerudo rwakasimba. Tinzweiwo mambo.
Thank you. Ndinokumbirira vabereki vose vari pano kuti vakudze vana vavo muchitendero nemurudo. Zvese zvatinopiwa nevabereki vedu tichiri vaduku ndizvo zvinotivaka kuti tizova vatenderi vakanaka. Saka tinokumbirira vabereki vose vari pano kuti vazive kukosha kwavo, kuti kukura kwevana vavo, kuti vazova vatenderi vakanaka zvinobva kwavari muzvidzidzo zvavanovapa vachiri vana vadiki, vachivakudza murudo nemuchitendero. Tinzwewo mambo.
Thank you. By the power and absolute working of the Holy Spirit. You give life to all things and make them whole. And you never cease to gather people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same Spirit, graciously make holy these things we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become for us the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, whose command we celebrate this mystery. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. Similar way when supper was ended, he took the we look forward to His second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you will to reconcile us to yourself, grant that we, who are nourished by the body and blood of Christ,
May this sacrifice of our negotiation to pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. May it please to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant, Francis our Pope, Robert our Bishop, the Order of Bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather yourself for your children scattered throughout the world.
We want to pray, Lord, for all our pastor brothers and sisters, especially from the Makonete family. They have gone before us, and they would love to be with us here. For a moment, we want to pray and remember those we have departed from this world. Grant that they who were united with your Son in death again may also be one with him in his resurrection, when from the earth you raise up in the flesh those who have died, and transform our lonely bodies after the pattern of his own glorious body. To our departed brothers and sisters too, and to all who were pleasing to you, and their passing from this life, give admittance to the kingdom. Then hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, when you will wipe away every tear from our eyes. For seeing you, our God, as you are, we shall be like you for all the ages, and praise you without end. Through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good.
Glory, 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 Gl
make yourself the mind of Christ your own, is the advice and the urging of St. Paul. Let us pray now as Jesus himself taught us to pray.
Grant her peace and unity
in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of our Lord Jesus be with you always.
Amen. And with your spirit.
Let's share generously the sign of peace.
Thank you.
moment of silence to welcome the Lord in our hearts. He has been so generous, sharing his word with us. Jesus, our friend, he calls us friends. He shares his all with us. Let's just listen to our inner voice and thank the Lord in silence. Mari baba tinokutenga nezvose zvamatiitira. Chikuru shoko renyu rakakosha. Muviri neropa renyu kuti tirarame, tive nesimba, tive norudo. Having received your heavenly sacrament, O Lord, we humbly ask that your servant, Sister Teresa Tendai, who with such trust in your grace from on high has renewed her resolve of determined service, may be strengthened by the power of Christ and fortified by the protection of the Holy Spirit. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Ambo ino tinoda kutitende Mwari nezvataitirwa pano nezvavatiitira iko Mwari. Singing our thanksgiving hymn, we are all encouraged to thank God for this beautiful occasion. You can stand where you are, you can go in the middle. Let's praise and thank God as we sing and dance together our Thanksgiving song. After that, we are going to have some of our associates and those who are with her. Vachichitenderawo vana moyo ndizvo nebasa guru raitwa pano neravakatiitira. So let us celebrate. Ngatitendei Mwari tichiimba nokutamba nokubururudza.
Thank you. vatendeiraniwa ameno kuti muri kuonawo here nhanga yakaiswa paatare tsvene yaiswa naKristu nhanga yakatakura mabasa makuru echitendero akaitwa nasista Tendai Makonesi kupupura kudzidzisa kukurudzira vazhinji kuvasweredza nokuvaturidza kuti vashandire Mwari saka nhasi takomborerwa tina mai Mbuya Makonesi vari pano vacharamba vachitsigira nomumvuri wavo wamai pamwe chete tichaombera zvishoma shoma kuti musadzivirira izi rangu tichipa kutenda kuna sista Tendai Makonesi ndosokutaura kwandaita mai varipo vari kupa mumvuri wavo apa tiri kutenda tichishandisa mutumbo wokwababa kubvikita kwakasara rokubvute rwenyu mukama mvura ibva mudzidzi dzebvikita tinoti mwoyo dewa
Tinoziva mavhama makrosa nekitirevensi mukafamba
kusvika pano zuva nhasi. Makamirirawo vakuru vedu, nemi makazvimirira tinokutendai. Tichitenda, Sister Rudo, kusvika vana kuita zvinezvija mamusakisa dzenyu neboka redu kuti izvi zvose zvati kupinita zviitike. Ndokunge ivo vati ngatizviite takadai norubatsiro zvetumasenzi nechiiti zvokuti chii zvifambe
zvakanaka.
Sinokutendai Sister Rudo. Tamotenda avabva kutenda vemhuri yekwamafonesi hatingawo izeri zvaifana nesizova. Tinokutendai, tinoramba tichivote maita basa maifaa. Tinoda kutenda vamwe vapikiri vedu fellow religious who are here. We have been welcome earlier. I see my SDI sisters, daughters of Calvary, Dominican, your Dominican brother here, Isaac, can you raise your hand or stand up? Yes. Thank you very much for coming. Bless you. Thank you. Put this well and ask me for the party of our work and our party of our work. We shall go together. We find this day that my sister in the West asisi mungotsuwe kuneuyu tinoda kutenda tiri kunzwa mainira tichiitarizvo asi kune mamwe mavoisi anenge aie anenge aedu mama anokutenda inoziyo joyful melodies catholic joyful melodies fire ndikukumbira vakutsumukira kumana nasai.
Peace. Thank you.